Hi, I'm Peg from Sony, and I'm here to show you how to troubleshoot your Sony Walkman that is not recognized when you plug it into a USB port on your computer. Each Walkman is slightly different, so be sure to check the owner's manual or visit us at esupport.sony.com for your specific features and menu options. So let's get started. First, plug your Walkman directly into your computer in a USB port. Make sure you are not using a USB hub. Sometimes, when the battery is completely discharged, it can take up to 5 minutes for it to respond to the computer. Make sure that your computer does not go into sleep or into hibernate mode and allow approximately 5 minutes for the Walkman to receive a base charge. The battery icon should be active as the Walkman charges. If your Walkman has a charge and it is still not recognized by the computer, you can try a few more tricks. Try a different USB port, or try a different USB cord. If none of these options corrects the situation, you can try a reset on your Walkman. A soft reset procedure will close all open or running applications and services, and then restart the Walkman. No data is erased and no applications are removed. Take a small paper clip and locate the reset slot. Insert the paper clip and gently press. You will see the Walkman restart. Once the Walkman restarts, plug it back into your computer. If your computer is still not recognizing the Walkman, we can make the assumption that it is the computer where the issue is. We are going to reboot your computer and see if that corrects the issue. Disconnect the Walkman and any other USB devices. Restart your computer. Once your computer has completely restarted, reconnect your Walkman directly to the computer using a USB port. Your computer should now recognize the Walkman. If you are still experiencing the same situation, you can visit our esupport.sony.com website for further information and troubleshooting steps. I hope you've enjoyed this video. For more tips, tricks, and how-to videos, please visit us at esupport.sony.com or on our Sony Listens YouTube channel. Thank you.